Hi, I'm Andrew Ramos, the director of IIT, and welcome you all to this open day of our institute.
During your doctoral studies at IIT, you'll get hands-on experience collaborating with international institutions, universities, government agencies, and innovative technology companies.
I work with electricity markets, specifically in European short-term electricity markets.
My research field is green hydrogen and how to connect its supply and demand in an uncertain market. It's a very hot topic right now.
You'll join a diverse and international cohort with students from over 20 nationalities, and you'll have the opportunity to do extended research days with prestigious universities such as MIT, University of California, Berkeley, TU Delft, and Sophia University in Japan.
Right now, we have a crisis going on at global level because of the gas price. And also, we have this huge decarbonization efforts, and you have this decommissioning of nuclear power plants. So I think for us as researchers, it's a very exciting time to be here.
Doctoral students get a full-time contract and are welcomed into a cutting-edge research space where they work on EU research projects and publish in top-tier journals.
You can go to your lunchroom and have a conversation with anyone, and the only common denominator would be energy. And then you have this different perspectives coming from all these places, and that, I think that's beautiful.
One of the things that I love about IIT is being surrounded by very smart people that work on a wide variety of fields. For a curious person like me, it's so much fun.